Before we move on to the next steps, let's move this back into development mode by running Grunt, which will inject all of our individual CSS and JavaScript files into our index.html file. So I'll go back to the command line and we'll just run Grunt. And now we're set up for the next steps.